I'm Dr. Carrie Jones. I'm a physician trained in preventive medicine. I'm a public health medical officer for the California Environmental Protection Agency, Office of Environmental Health Hazard Assessment, and part of the Pesticide Epidemiology Section. Our section looks at the possible human health effects of pesticides and evaluates them. The Office of Environmental Health Hazard Assessment has monitored the planned spraying of Dipel, which is the BTK product, and we found that it's very low risk to humans, and that's both the ingredients, the bacillus itself, and also the other ingredients in the product. I think there may be some misinformation out there about BTK. This particular product is very specific to moths. It will be toxic to caterpillars after they eat the product. There is a protein crystal that harms their digestive system, and then they stop eating and die. But it's not harmful to anything other than moths. So it's not harmful to humans. The product is tested to make sure there are no human toxins in it. And if any of the product is poisonous to humans, it wouldn't be used. People who think they might be sensitive to products, anything in Dipel, including the BTK or the other ingredients, you would want to stay indoors, keep your windows and doors closed while the product is being sprayed on the leaves of your the trees on your property. You would want to make sure to stay away from the area that's sprayed for maybe 4 hours while it's allowed to, the spray is allowed to dry. And those are the main precautions you'd want to take. There are precautions that people want to take when they use any sort of product. And so even though this product is low risk, people are asked to stay away from the area when things are being sprayed, to flush their eyes with water if any of the spray got in their eyes, which would be very unlikely for somebody whose property is being sprayed. And those are safety precautions that would apply to any number of products and doesn't indicate that the product has any special risk. It is a low-risk product.